I definitely have heroes. My first heroes would be my parents. They've taught me perseverance and discipline. They gave me that foundation I needed as a young woman to then move forward and achieve my dreams later on in life. I was fortunate enough to get accepted to the United States Naval Academy. It was the summer before my senior year at the Academy that I got a ride in an F-18. And that's the first time that I realized I can be a Marine and be a fighter pilot at the same time. This is the best of both worlds, count me in. And so I was selected to go to test pilot school. And it was during that time that I started looking at what are my future options gonna be in the Marine Corps? What do I really wanna do?
NASA says it's accepting applications for new astronauts.
Of the roughly 3,500 applicants NASA is expecting, only about 15 will be selected for training.
And I thought to myself, well, that's crazy. There's no way that I would ever be accepted to become an astronaut. And I went home and I spoke with my husband about it. And he looked at me like I was crazy. And he said, why would you ever pass up such an incredible opportunity? If you never apply, you're never gonna know if you could make it or if you could have made it. That really changed my perspective on life. So I applied to become an astronaut. And I was very fortunate enough to be selected in the class of 2013.
I'm thrilled to be joining the NASA team and looking forward to the next 2 years of training. Thank you.
And we've been training ever since, preparing to support current missions on board the International Space Station. And now we're preparing for the Artemis mission.
Just as the United States was the first nation to reach the moon in the 20th century, so too will we be the first nation to return astronauts to the moon in the 21st century.
Artemis and our mission to the moon is no longer some far-fetched dream or some science fiction idea. This is reality. We are going. What we're going to learn on the moon goes beyond space exploration. It benefits humans on Earth. It gives enthusiasm to our younger generation to go after their dreams and to help be a part of this evolution of our human race.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.